I want to build my own network storage server, but I am worried that it will consume a lot of power because it is running continuously. My storage needs are not much but must be continuous, so I need a server that consumes less power. A traditional hard drive consumes 6 to 10 watts while operating. So I plan to use a solid-state drive. Solid-state drives are smaller, lighter and consume less power. It consumes 3 to 10 watts while operating. With the above parameters, I do not use a traditional hard drive, instead I use a solid-state drive. To build a powerful storage server requires a computer with complex hardware. That's not my choice, it's big and consumes a lot of power. Instead I choose mini computer. Raspberry Pi 4. It consumes 2.5 to 5 watts when used normally. With the above hardware I build a network storage server. I use a 64GB SD card. It is used to run the operating system. Actually I only need a 16GB card, but it ensures fast read and write speed for the system to operate stably. Raspberry Pi has its own operating system with many different versions for different purposes. I just need a basic operating system without a graphical interface. To turn it into a network storage server, I choose Open Media Vault. An application to build a network storage server yourself. You can use it to install on your desktop. It's time to connect the storage device to the Raspberry Pi. I use a USB 10mm SSD adapter. I install the solid-state drive on this device. It can install solid-state drives of different sizes. Will the system detect the solid-state drive? It's great, it detected the solid-state drive. Read speed is about 100 Mbps, write speed is about 80 Mbps. Pretty good for personal needs. I can't ask for more from it. Power consumption is between 5 and 10 watts.